miscommunication, like you said, Jared, between the two players.
I don't know if it was miscommunication or Jones tipping the ball, because Lake Highland is actually inbounding it. Jay Berry gets up the three and absolutely drains it, even though he's contested.